You wonder what's going through the mind of Rey Mysterio now as he waits inside Hell in a Cell for Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns warning Rey earlier tonight, I don't want to hurt you, but what I did to your son Dominic was PG to what I'm going to do to you tonight. And there is perhaps the most dominant Universal Champion in WWE history.
Right side of the screen, a bloodline of greatness in the WWE. This is the greatest of all, Roman Reigns.
And his opponent, accompanied by his special counsel, Paul Heyman. He is the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
You know, Big E, they did an interview with Big E earlier today, and they asked him about this matchup tonight, and Big E said very simply, we should all pray for Rey Mysterio tonight.
I think we're all feeling that way. We all love Rey. He's been around a long time. He's been great a long time. This is not a good decision, I think, in anybody's eyes for Rey.
Hell in a Cell match tonight, but on Sunday, the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view.